On this Veterans Day, we have the story of a legendary soldier from the Susquehanna Valley still inspiring others even after his death. Major Dick Winters died in January at the age of 92. Immortalized in the book and TV series Band of Brothers, Major Winters didn't seek out publicity, and he was buried in a small private ceremony. He is still a hero to many, and as News 8's Jerry Gish reports, his gravesite is attracting visitors from all over the world.
The graves at this historic cemetery near Effort of Lancaster County date back to the mid-1700s. But it's one of the most recent tombstones here at Bergstrasse Evangelical Lutheran Church that's getting a lot of attention these days.
I've been superintendent for 28 years.
Lyman Hanley is in charge of the cemetery. When he was asked to dig a grave in early January, he had no idea how it would impact this graveyard. At first, the name on the stone didn't register.
I'm digging away, I got a few more inches down, and look at it. Major Richard Winters, World War II, 101st Airborne. They're just Band of Brothers.
Hanley says the burial service for Major Winters was very small, only about 7 family members. But almost immediately, word spread that an American war hero was buried here.
Saturday night, I was on the internet, and there's already started to be stuff. By Sunday, somebody had already come up here and taken pictures.
Since then, there's been a steady stream of visitors to the grave. Hundreds have stopped by to pay their respects.
And so many people have come here to visit. The church has now put up a map letting people know where Major Winters' gravesite is. They also plan to build a display case for all the mementos left behind.
Hanley regularly picks up items left at Winters' grave. Flags, military pins, and heartfelt notes of thanks from admirers around the world.
Major Winters, I'm here with my family from Scotland. I had to come and pay my respects. You are an inspiration to me, a brave, brave man. Thank you. Dear Major Winters, thank you for giving back to the world a portion of its lost heart. I will follow your example. Jennifer.
Thanks to the newfound attention, the cemetery has gotten donations, and Hanley gets calls at home from people looking for the gravesite. One weekend, he saw a father and 4-year-old daughter visiting the grave.
Well, he said, I told my daughter, I said, I'm going to take you to see a hero today. We're going to pay our respects to him.
And as the number of visitors to this cemetery increases, so does the awareness of the other veterans here. There are vets from every major U.S. conflict up to the Vietnam War.
Major Winters didn't want any kind of notoriety around him. What he has done, though, and this part would make him happy, he has got people looking at the other flags, all the other veterans that are buried here.
The legacy and continued impact of a Susquehanna Valley veteran.
When I go to Major Winters' grave now, I get the same feeling I do at Gettysburg.
That will quietly go on here at his final resting place.
Thank you from me, my family, and others. Thank you, Major Winters, and your Band of Brothers.
Jerry Gish, News 8.
Hanley estimates there have been 12 to 15 people a week visiting Major Winters' gravesite.